takes good care of her doll baby. I'm all dressed up to go riding in my cowgirl outfit. There's my horse.
Where's Aunt? Oh, that's Aunt, not Aunt. That's Grandma. That's Gigi. Mm-hmm. Many years ago. And that's Linda on Gigi's garage slab. We tore the garage down, and then there's the slab.
There's Judy with her new car, and here comes Linda to examine it. But Linda doesn't call it Judy's new car. She calls it New Judy's car.
And that's the daddy right there, Howard, and you wouldn't recognize him. He has dark hair then. And there's Hilda.
She's washing the car. Watch to the left. That's Sandra that just snuck around behind her and jumps in the car. There she is. And Judy's in the car. This is the beginning of preschool for the first time. Notice that the mommies do not wear pants. That's something I missed. It's dresses and skirts.
Well, who was that little monster coming up with a blue sweater?
Well, he is a monster, and that's Patrick, who lives next door to us. Probably that antique-looking car.
Now, don't you hit my daughter.
Oh, that's right. You tell him off. You tell him, Lindy Lou.
Oh, hit her again.
A nice, big, red tractor I'm sitting on. Trouble is, it just won't go anywhere. It just sits there.
Boy, wasn't she cute then? Oh, Patrick, you're just the cutest little boy.
Yeah, cute to look at. Oh, now my artistic ability is coming out, as you notice. I think I'll be a structural engineer. I make pretty good straight lines.
Yeah, we're thinking. Oh, look, we changed colors.
But we're more interested in looking at everybody else than what we're doing. There she goes again, those straight lines. Look at those.
There's that young mother.
And here we are in San Francisco.
We went up to San Francisco with my parents, Ruth and Frank Underwood, and known as Grandpa and Nana. And we went up to visit San Francisco and also to visit Floyd, my brother's grave.
In San Bruno.
That is the famous Golden Gate Bridge, of course. And there's my father. Isn't he dressed to kill?
People dressed up back then. Not quite as casually as they dress up now. He always had on his hat, liked his suit. And there again, women don't wear pants around. Isn't she cute?
That's overlooking the Pacific Ocean. And here's two alcoholics just leaving the liquor store, coming back up to the room.
We're taking the picture out the window, I believe.
Yeah, that's out of the San Francisco.
Oh, there's Nana.
And that's a cable car.
Cable car. placing flowers at Floyd's grave and realizing how much he's missed.
A lot of boys buried there. That's all World War II veterans.
Kind of takes your breath away to think that that many lost their lives protecting our country. I'm sure Linda didn't think of anything except how pretty those flowers were and what fun to be with four doting adults.
The flag is at half staff. Forget where this is.
Yeah, I'm still part of San Francisco.
This is Lincoln Avenue, or our apartment in Lincoln Avenue, Underwood, Altadena. This is the living room, and of course we're getting ready for Christmas. What year was that?
That would be 1956 still. Mm-hmm. Linda's not too sure yet of the movie Carmen. I have my own idea of where I want to go. All dressed up. Mama with her hat on. Hanging the stocking that Mommy made for both her and her daddy. Peek-a-boo. Christmas morning.
I wonder why we're two. Oh, she likes her doll. And we still have that high chair?
43 years later, that high chair still looks good as new. I believe we're at Nana and Grandpa's house now.
And that's Grandpa. Hi, Grandpa. And there's,
There's Aunt Judy, Nana, and Bobby.
That's Bob Underwood.
That's Sandra's
son.
Sandra's, Santa's helper.
And there's Arlene in the background. Arlene.
She's her brother Floyd's wife and son.
No, and there's that's Arlene's husband. Is that the English word for it?
Oh my goodness, I have those salt and pepper shakers for years.
Yeah. I guess that's Christmas morning.
Look at the everything. We just stand and stare at everything.
Now, that's a tetherball pole. Where is that? That must be Grandma's house, isn't it?
Yeah, probably so. That's probably Santa's.
Yeah, it is.
Yeah.
That's on Brander Avenue in Altadena. And there's little Samuel. Still looks like it. Daddy's taking the pictures. Isn't he doing a good job? You can't see the head, but that's the way I take pictures. It's a dog, it's a collie. Now we're back on Lincoln Avenue and Daddy's playing the piano and Linda's gonna dance if we can talk her into it. Come on, Linda, get up there and dance. There we go.
That's right.
Oh, yeah, here we go.
Gotta hold those skirts up.
Linda, aren't you glad we're showing these movies of you?
She dances about as well as Mommy plays the piano.
Okay, that's it? No, that's not it.
Oh, look at my new bed. I'm a big girl now. Because the new baby's going to have to sleep in my crib.
Oh, there's Jack and Jill that fell down the hill. We're in a mood now. We're not happy. Marineland, which is no longer there. And we used to go there occasionally. It was a very nice park with a lot of fish.
Yeah, it looks like Aunt Sandra and Aunt Judy are along.
Well, you should tell me rather than most of you, you know.
There we go.
That's pregnant Phyllis. She's pregnant again. Or still. Yeah, still. That's it.
Now we're having a picnic with Grandma and Aunt Judy and Aunt Sandra. I have so much fun when they all play with me. Oh, Easter. Oh, I wonder what's in my basket. Oh, come on, let's see. What is in Oh, look at the eggs. I'm finding eggs. Look at my beautiful dress and purse and hat. Don't I look lovely?
I wonder what
that is. This is at Lake Crowley.
Oh, Altney Bay. This is when I went fishing at Lake Crowley.
Wow.
With Chuck Bushman, I think. Yeah. And I'm... got a big brown trout that year. I hope it shows it. Well, that's enough of that. Let's move on. Ron Johnson.
Oh.
And I don't know who the people
you're
are.
Taking it, so.
I'm taking it, so I guess I'm not there. Anyway, we caught a fish. Lot of fishermen there. See all those cars?
All on the other side, yeah.
Yeah, that's Ron Johnson again. Oh, there we are. We caught some fish.
Oh, look at all that fish. Is that between all of you, maybe?
No, it's probably just Ron's.
Wow.
Oh, that's me.
Look at that. Look at that. Did you bring him home and we cooked it?
Probably. We put him in the ice chest. Now I think we're heading home.
Guess you're taking those pictures while you're in the car. Scenery's moving. We're back at preschool. This is the end of the first year of preschool. We can pedal our bike good now. And about 2¾-year-old there.
Sandra. She's a Girl Scout or something.
Yeah, she looks like she has a sunshine. Has my painting improved since last September? There's so much to see, you just can't pay too much attention to your painting.
I sure like that outfit that she's got on.
Don't laugh, it protects the clothes. Even the little girls wore dresses out to play.
Was that at acting school?